Holographic advancement. Cutting-edge tech transmutes conventional 2D pictures. Researchers have developed a novel deep learning method that simplifies the creation of holograms, allowing 3D images to be generated directly from 2D photos captured with standard cameras. This revolutionary technique involves a sequence of three deep neural networks and not only streamlines the hologram generation process, but also outperforms current high-end graphics, processing units in speed. Moreover, it doesn't require expensive equipment like RGBD cameras after the training phase, making it cost-effective. With potential applications in high-fidelity 3D displays and in-vehicle holographic systems, this innovation marks a significant advancement in holographic technology. The realistic and immersive display of 3D objects through holographic technology offers a level of detail that two-dimensional 2D images simply cannot match. This network takes a 2D image's input and generates a preliminary 3D hologram. The preliminary hologram is then refined using a hologram optimization network, which enhances the quality of the 3D image and corrects any imperfections. The final step involves the hologram reconstruction network, which produces a high-fidelity 3D hologram ready for display. One of the most impressive aspects of this new technology is its speed. In addition, unlike previous methods that required expensive RGBD cameras for data capture, this new approach only relies on standard 2D photos taken with regular cameras. Follow AID for more fascinating news and updates. Thanks.